till that goes in need. Some folks donate their food to a shelter, and not just the shit that they don't typically eat.
Some folks use public transportation, recycle, compost, and reuse. Some folks have other aspirations, like living an episode of Man vs. Food.
Woo!
The Widowmaker Challenge. It's cute, isn't it?
Wow, good name.
Nice. The Widowmaker Challenge.
I'm sorry, how many ounces of steak was it?
68 ounces. It's not even the whole thing.
That's like almost 3.84 pounds of meat.
4.84.
I was off.
It's almost like that.
Yikes. Okay, sorry.
This is just the start of it.
I know.
The Widowmaker Challenge is a 68-ounce steak. It keeps on adding food till your organs start to break. Meat comes with bacon and some chops, lamb, and pork. Wait, it's not time yet. Put down that fork. Add some chicken, add some eggs, and fry.
Chili cheese dogs, lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, cheese curds. There we go. Yeah. And